Shortly after time trials begin, Howdy Wilcox goes out to become the first to turn a qualifying lap in excess of 100 miles an hour. Six others accomplish this after him, including Frenchman René Thomas, who sits on the pole at 104.78 miles per hour. Wilcox starts second and wins the race, the first to be held after World War I.